put the good in the good in the good life. We put the good in the good in the good life. We put the bad in the past, now we alright.
Hey Lonnie, I got you.
And
it's a feeling that I can't explain.
All the words inside my head, I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh,
won't be much of a frenzy at the mall this upcoming Black Friday. A survey conducted by Accenture's annual holiday shopping survey shows that 52% of people said they are less likely to shop on Black Friday. And you're probably thinking, what about Cyber Monday? 42% of people said they are less likely to participate in that as well. Business Insider reports that the sharp change is due to bargain shopping becoming a year-round versus seasonal event. Consumer and retail analyst with NASDAQ Advisory Services, Josh Ellman, told Business Insider, quote, "The whole idea of Black Friday and Cyber Monday is becoming less relevant as the consumer is generally accustomed to great deals or at least getting a deal. To compete with online retail competition like Amazon, major retailers have been offering deals year-round. Data from the National Retail Federation shows that only 99 million people shopped in stores last Thanksgiving weekend, 3 million less than the year before. Ellman says that we can expect the numbers to decline again this year.